Being cut from this cloth never bothered me. To make it out from where I'm from is like the lottery. My daughter's growing, so it's time I do this properly. And make sure that she ain't never witnessed poverty. The only person stopping me is me now. Watch me bounce back like a rebound. I'm 6'5", but they would rather see me 6 feet down. Been trying to knock me off my pedestal. Luckily for me, I still hustle like the rain. Came a long way from eating canned food. Had to check up the date off. My dad's a workhorse, never took a break or a day off. One working parent and four kids is a trade-off. So fuck being ungrateful, I'll still eat it with the date off. Trying to give my daughter a better life. I see a little version of myself when I tuck her in bed at night. That's my inspiration to get it right. So when I'm in the studio, I'm doing take after take till I set it right. I'm in a different league, in a lane of my own. I really chase my dreams, they play on their phone. I'm out here on the road, just hoping I blow. The only time they stepping outside is for Pokemon Go. I've always been the same from the get-go. Straight to the point and never tiptoe. Seeing all that money in the bank was kinda hard for me to let go. But then the money blew like a crypto. Being cut from this cloth never bothered me. To make it out from where I'm from is like the lottery. My daughter's growing, so it's time I do this properly. And make sure that she ain't never witnessed poverty. The only person stopping me is me now. Watch me bounce back like a rebound. I'm 6'5", but they would rather see me 6 feet down. Been trying to knock me off my pedestal. Luckily for me, I still hustle like the renters do.